SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to make the iPhone 15 screen stay on longer. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If it seems like your iPhone screen is turning off too quickly when you're not looking at it or when you're not interacting with it, then you have the option to adjust a setting called Auto Lock and make this a little more convenient for you. You can change this option by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and choose the Display and Brightness option from this menu. And then you can scroll down again and find the Auto Lock setting here. Note that the amount of time shown to the right of Auto Lock is how long your phone is currently waiting before it turns off the screen automatically. So now you just need to choose this, and then you can select from one of the options here. Note that depending on your security settings on your phone, you may not have a never option, as some phones that are managed by organizations, businesses, or schools can consider this a security risk, so they'll disable it. But regardless of that, you can just choose whichever of these auto lock settings you would like to use, and then once you choose that, then your iPhone is going to keep the screen on as long as it detects attention. And when it no longer detects attention, or if you haven't interacted with the screen, then it's going to wait for this amount of time before it locks the screen automatically.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.